Hey guys, look what Sissy can do.
As the Padres are struggling mentally
here tonight, we can sit up now.
No, we're not.
I mean, you talk about a momentum.
Hey, sis.
I mean, they don't come any more routine than that.
I
think about it. In the Great Hall of Fame with Jack Buck. Wow.
Say hi, Sissy. We are sitting.
We know that it was a chance.
Oh, good save, sis.
We know that Tommy Pham was a DH in game one, and largely in part because of what you just saw right there.
What's brother doing?
The defensive problems that he's had throughout his career.
Hey, Kendall K.
You didn't really expect that.
Hey, over here.
Kendall. So we know now the count to Tommy Edmund.
Look at her sitting up. She's doing so good.
The Cardinals' regular season schedule.
And deflating.
It was such a grind.
Say hi.
Playing the regulars daily. Will Flair and the only catch made now by Faye.
Fever.
Oh, they get to San Diego.
Aww, you say hi, everyone.
They got 2 days off, and it was interesting with Adam Rainwater.
Say bye, Kendall. Good night.
Our guys are wet. Waiting to see them blow up offensively. You know, I love it, Tommy, when you ask Mike Schilt a question about that and what those two off days were like. He didn't say a word. You could see the mentor with that smile on his face.
See? Kendall.
As well, make a pitching change.
I thought you wanted to watch your tablet, though.
He's out. He'll lead with one on and one out.
I thought you wanted to watch your tablet.
Up by two.
Let's talk about